What did you need?
Sure. In which skill? Alright then, let's begin. Alright then, let's begin.
See them coming.
You okay? Just stay close and you'll be fine.
Thank you. What a stubborn guest you are. Why couldn't you just die?
fragile. How very fragile mortals are. Molag Bal only brought alms to the starving. Why blame me when you should be thanking me? I am a miracle as well as the Emperor. But above all, I am the bread. The bread for the starving of this world. Because you disgust me, it infuriates me when I see the Aetherius inside you. I despise all of creation, all of Mundus. And I despise you insignificant mortals, most of all. So brilliant in your goodness, your innocence. I will devour you and all the Aetherius. I will never stop until everything is mine. I am here to save you. Not much longer now, and you will be incinerated by the flames of Julius's hatred. This child's hatred is strong. Its flames will not go out until they burn you to ashes. Even LeMay's hatred was nothing like this. This is why Molag Bal is offering you a helping hand. And yet you pray to the divines? Stendar will not lift a finger to save your pathetic skin. It is his wish that you burn and die here. The Aedra are weak. Nothing but illusion. They cannot feed the starving. They cannot warm the freezing. But I, Molag Bal, am different. I offer you salvation. I can show you a miracle. I will continue to extend my hand to you until your flesh and bones are turned to cinders. I will be here.